This was Scorpio, sun, moon, rising, and Venus signs. This was Scorpio, sun, moon, rising, and Venus signs. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and also comment. I appreciate all my Scorpios out here. This was Scorpio, sun, moon, rising, and Venus signs. For my cross watchers, this energy can't be resonated, so just be a little aware of that as you're tuning in. This was Scorpio, sun, moon, rising, and Venus signs. I appreciate all my viewers. My name is D-Ruby, the Million Dollar Tarot. Welcome to the Million Dollar Channel. I appreciate every single one of you. Somebody has something they want to say to you. We got a message here. I don't know if this is from a past lover, ex-husband, ex-wife, baby mama, baby daddy. Somebody has a message. Somebody that you've been thinking about. They've been thinking about you too. We have a message here for Scorpio. We got a big message here for Scorpio. This could be how you feel. This could be how this person feels about you. So take what energy resonates and leave what doesn't. I know I messed everything up. Just being near you is intoxicating. I regret lying to you. You speak to me through music. I want you. I knew exactly what I was doing. So somebody, it was a self-sabotage situation here. Somebody knew that they were fucking up, knew that they were being a dog, or knew that they were cheating, and they just kind of kept going. They knew what they were doing wasn't right, but they continued to do it anyway. And it looks like they didn't really care about your feelings at that time, but now they do. And it might be a little too late. This was Scorpio, sun, moon, rising, and Venus signs. This could be a Virgo, Cancer, possibly Taurus, Leo. This is for Scorpio, sun, moon, rising, and Venus signs. From my cross watches, this energy can be resonated, so just be a little aware of that as you're tuning in. Okay, look, we just popped out here. Sacrifice. Some sacrifice is going to have to be made. For some of my Scorpios, the sacrifice is going to have to be made in order for things to work out right now, because we got some benefits coming. We got some benefits coming for Scorpio, but a sacrifice is going to have to be made. You could have a 10-year-old, possibly. You could be 49, maybe 34. We got a big blessing coming in. We got some benefits and a blessing coming in for Scorpio. So, but a sacrifice is going to have to be made. You got to cut some people off. Maybe fall back from some people. Somebody could be dealing with a Pisces. You could be 46, possibly 24. Dealing with someone that age. Somebody could be 50. So a lot of you are getting wiser. We got age. A lot of my Scorpios are getting more wiser. You could be dealing with a Pisces because I wanted to say Pisces so bad. You could be dealing with Pisces because I really want to say Pisces. Somebody could have a 12-year-old. Possibly a 9-year-old. We got brokenhearted and the man holding the heart in reverse. So somebody's a little brokenhearted over someone right now. Some of my Scorpios out here. This could be a past energy for some of you. Take what energy resonates and leave what doesn't. Somebody could be 45, possibly. Yeah, someone could have got divorced recently. Because we got contract in reverse. So somebody could have got divorced recently. Possibly lost an apartment or a house. I'm sorry to hear that. For Scorpio. But we got something big coming in. You took that L. We got a major comeback coming. Because we got victory coming in for Scorpio. Somebody could be 28. Possibly dealing with someone that age. Maybe 37. Somebody put a halt on something. A halt. A lot of my Scorpios aren't moving right now. You're at a standstill. Somebody could have a 17-year-old. You could possibly be 21. It looks like you're trying to come up with a plan. Because we got strategy in reverse. So the last plan didn't work. Somebody could have a 16-year-old, possibly. It looks like you're losing patience a little bit for some of my Scorpios. We got patience in reverse. Somebody could have a 16-year-old, possibly be 38, maybe 41, possibly 36. So we got a lot of hope, a lot of manifestation with the seventh chakra. Somebody could be 41. We got deceit. Somebody deceived Scorpio recently. This was a lover, because we got caring connection. This was a lover, and we got the angel of love in reverse. So it looks like somebody took their love back. Somebody could be 25, possibly, maybe 14, could have a 14-year-old. Yeah, somebody has some money. I just seen a man holding a coin. Somebody has some money. I don't know if this is my Scorpio man or possibly someone being spoiled right now. Somebody has money. You could be 43, possibly dealing with someone that ate. Take what energy resonates, leave what doesn't. Thank you for tuning in.